Hello, my name is Summer Pedroza, and I'm the supervising school nurse for the Santa Ana Unified School District. We understand that you may be concerned about the coronavirus and the illness that it causes. We are here today to provide information and support during this stressful time. We want to reassure you that the safety and welfare of our students and families is a top priority to the district. The symptoms of the coronavirus illness are fever, cough, and shortness of breath. While you're at home, here are some steps you can take to prevent the spread of illness and protect your family. First, stay at home when you are sick and avoid close contact with anyone who has signs of illness. Remember to cover your cough and avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth. It's important to wash your hands frequently and clean and disinfect the surfaces in your home regularly. The district is receiving regular updates from federal, state, and county agencies. We will keep you informed of any changes. Please contact one of these phone numbers if you are in need of additional support, including health, mental health, or other resources.